All right, so I'm here out in Las Vegas at the PLM Connection, interviewing Karsten Newbury. Karsten, here you've got something going on in mid-June. Anything you can share with me about what it is and why people might want to think about coming?
Sure. Well, Chris, first of all, thanks for it's good to talk to you here. And it's great to be in Vegas at PLM Connection. First of all, we're happy to meet users here at the event, obviously. But since you asked about June, we've been hearing a lot from users about more interaction with us. We've done a few things around regional user conferences. Mm-hmm. We've got PLM World, and that's all good. But we thought we'd take it one step further and really create a very intimate event with the developers and the users all in one place. So that's what we're doing in June. We're going to get together in Huntsville June 15th and 16th with, we've got a core development side for Solid Edge there and for Velocity. And the user's going to have a very unique opportunity to meet the people who write the code and the other way around. You know, the developers are going to be able to meet with the users. We found that when we get those two groups really talking intimately, great things happen. So that's really the motivation, and it's I think it'll be great for users of all versions. We're calling it officially the ST4 launch event, and we happen to launch the new latest version of Solid Edge at that point. But it's really for all the users who want to pick up some productivity tips or just want to share some thoughts and ideas with us.
Great. Yeah, users and developers partying together, always good things can happen. And I'll make sure when I get this posted on the blog to put the link to the registration. Anybody interested can sign up for it. It's May 2011, and we're about the third anniversary of the first introduction of synchronous technology. What's changed since it was first introduced? We've been in the market for 3 years. I'm sure there's a lot that's been added to it, been changed around. What do you see that's different?
Absolutely. Well, I think, you know, first of all, to me and to us, synchronous technology is just as exciting as when we launched it. What's changed is we're three, now almost the fourth version into it from a Solid Edge perspective. Mm-hmm. And you know, the product is, the technology around that has really matured. We knew early on going in with Synchronous that there weren't really any limitations to applying this concept across the product and various applications. And we've proven that since. So we've added sheet metal, we're further expanding it. And we find that customers who, who've adopted it in core areas such as machine parts or sheet metal, you know, love it. They don't ever want to go back. And the nice thing is, you know, we're continuing to expand the scope. ST3 was really a critical version in the sense that we combined the traditional ordered modeling with the synchronous modeling. It's now all in one environment.
Okay.
So if you're a sheet metal user, a machine parts user, you got great value just fully applying synchronous today. In the other domains, you can apply where that makes sense, but there's still going to be some areas around order parts or sequence processes where people do need to rely on traditional technology. And we're giving people one tool to go do all
place
of that.
Place to do both. Yeah. That's great.
And again, we see continued potential for synchronous. We also don't really see direct competition in this space. Most companies have started talking about combining direct and parametric modeling. But there's really nothing like synchronous yet, so that's good news for us, and we feel it provides great value for the users who want to check Solid Edge out.
Great. I follow you on Twitter, and I see all your check-ins, all the airports all over the world, so I know you're out visiting a lot of customers. When you talk to them about Solid Edge customers about synchronous technology, what are you hearing? What are they telling you?
Again, it's great. You got this whole scope of, first of all, different regions, the emerging markets, the established markets. We've got a huge loyal base of existing customers and Solid Edge users, and you got new guys all the way to students. So it's interesting that because synchronous technology really takes you away from the constraints of the history tree, we found that the new users, even starting with students and the people that come in from 2D, without a whole lot of defined processes in the 3D world, they pick it up, they run, they love it. We've also found that some of our traditional users really do need to rethink how they approach this, because I would say it gives a lot more freedom. And initially we find some concerns around, is this going to let me do what I need to do? But once the users go adopt, and especially in the areas I talked about earlier, you get the comments, I don't ever want to go back. It's like forming the screen with my hands and or the design. And so great feedback. And the other thing I like most about not just me but our team being out in the field is that it gives us more opportunity to learn more about the users and take that to the next level.
Absolutely. Yep. Hearing that user feedback, it's a great cycle to get in. All right, so last question before we wrap it up here. So there's a lot of questions that we get, you know, on all of our social media channels and in the interaction we have here at events like PLM Connection about where the competition, specifically SolidWorks, is going in the mainstream market. Where do you see your positioning? Where do you think Solid Edge and the product set's going relative to the competition and mainstream market?
Yeah. Well, that's interesting, too. We officially formed the Solid Edge Velocity business segment within Siemens PLM late 2009. And ever since, we've seen a good ride in terms of financial performance and lots of opportunity. There's no question we've got strong competition out there with SolidWorks and Autodesk, good products. But we've also consistently heard right from the start that our technology is good. We've got great value to offer. In fact, we've really tried to capture this now as in our tagline, our identity, that's all about design better. And we think we have those tools to really take our users a level further. And at the same time, there are a lot of questions and concerns around some of what competition is doing, maybe losing a little bit of touch with their user base. But, either way, I think we've got strong competition. I'd invite everybody to check out Solid Edge and really see for themselves, what it can do for them. And we feel pretty confident about that direct comparison.
Great. All right. Well, actually, I lied. There's one last question. It came in from a user submission last night. They wanted to know which do you prefer when you're here in Vegas, blackjack or baccarat?
Well, you know what? I actually prefer meeting the folks here.
All right.
I know what kind of game it is doesn't really matter, but that's the most fun part
for
me.
Great. Thanks. And look for some more from Karsten here at the June 15th event and around PLM Connections if you're here. Thanks a lot, Karsten.